Howdy, neighbor, howdy, get out of the grinding room. You're making a baby, you're not cool. Out of my body, and the baby's back. Working there,
it's the Porter Wagoner Show, starring Porter Wagoner and the Wagonmasters with Speck, Rhodes, and Norma Jean, bringing you your favorite songs and stars of the Grand Ole Opry.
We're so glad to see you, been wondering how you've been. Everybody's feeling fine, let the fun begin.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, you're a great group here in the studio today, and we're glad to have you with us. And also you folks out there looking our way. Hope you'll enjoy the songs and tunes we have picked out. Start off with a kind of an old-timer here, Buck, if you'll kick it off for us, called Country Music's Gone to Town. Seems like everybody's a feeling great here, all the wagon masters, and we have a real special guest with us today, a fellow who we work a lot of shows with, and he's one of the top recording artists around the country, makes records for the fine Columbia folks. Let's get together and give him a big welcome, Stonewall Jackson.
Nice to see you, Porter. Nice to be here visiting with the friends and neighbors by way of the Porter Wagoner Show.
Thank you, Stone Boy. It's nice to have you with us. You've been busier than a bee, flying all over the country, making personal appearances.
Been hopping here and there. It hadn't took no effect on my weight, though. I don't got a weight problem, I don't think. But I've been working an awful lot. You can't tell by that, because I've been all over North Canada and everywhere.
I know it, man.
And his string says we're going again.
Hey, you've got a new record that is one of the top ones. This number's only been out a little while. Well, it's been out quite a while now, but it was only out about 2 or 3 weeks before it got into the hit parade.
That's right, Porter. It's been doing real nice, and we appreciate that very much. I keep the fingers crossed, you know, for each one, because you cannot do it a heap of times.
Here's Stonewall singing his brand new one.
I was born in Macon, Georgia. Look at my dad in the Macon jail. That's been fun. Hear them bloodhounds on your trail. Well, I fell in with a bad companion. We robbed a man in Tennessee. The sheriff caught me way up in Nashville. Really locked me up and threw away the key. I washed my hands in muddy water. I washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. Tried to do like Teddy told me, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Asked the jailer
Ain't that great? That's fine, boy. He sings a country long song like it ought to be sung. Right now, here's some folks that want to talk to you for just a moment, and we'll be right back. Tell you, that's mighty fine. That's Buck's own rendition of one called Cimarron, and a real fine job. Boy, you worked quite a lot on that, and that's a good one. Right now, it's time for the pretty little gal that's a regular visitor on our program, also travels all over the country with us on our personal appearances. And here's a song that she didn't do very long ago, but we had a lot of requests to have her do it again, so here she is to sing it for you. I cried all the way to bank. Pretty Miss Norma Jean!
I bet you go free, and I cried all
beautiful song, and thank you folks for requesting it. Any of the numbers that you see or hear on the program and would like to hear them again, why, just drop a card or letter to us and care of the station that you watch our show on, and we'll be more than happy to include it on one of our future programs. Fellas, let's do one here that a little lady here in Nashville wrote not too long ago. One titled, My Baby Turns the Lights On Uptown. Word from the folks who pay the bill. Let's all watch. Now, neighbors, it's time for another visit from my old buddy, which I always look forward to him coming out. He's usually got something pretty important on his mind. Speck Rhodes.
Come out here, Speck. Yeah?
How you doing,
buddy? Well, pretty good. I've been out with Sadie again. Me and her went to the theater last night.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, it was a little cool. We went to the theater inside. We didn't go to the drive-in.
Oh, did you see a good movie?
Oh, it's a pretty good show. Of course, they had a little difficulty in the picture, you know. The lights went out. They had electric failure.
The lights went out?
Oh, it got dark and everything in that theater. Me and her were sitting there in that crowd, you know, and the lights stayed out about 3 or 4 minutes.
They did?
Yeah, when they come back on, well, I looked at her, I said, my goodness. I know them lights gonna be out that long, I'd have kissed you. She said, didn't you? I said, no. She said, well, somebody did.
I'd like to find out who it was.
I'm gonna sing tonight, friends. Tennessee Border number 2. Her eyes were red, her name was Hannah. Her nose looked like a big banana. Her hair she had a pony. Her neck looked like a roll of bologna. Her teeth looked out the worst. She didn't have much sense. She could gnaw a ear of corn right through a picket fence. Our marriage license cost quarters on a Tennessee border. Her eyes were red, her name. Her head looked like a watermelon. She was so bad I had some trouble. I thought that I was seeing double. One night I took her out to see what we could see. Just then we seen her husband in 6'3". He had brass knuckles, all made to order. Now my teeth are scattered on the Tennessee border.
That's fine, Speck. Thank you very much. Donna, would you come over and tell the folks about our program book, please, sir?
I'd be happy to, Porter. For you people who may not have got your copy of the Porter Wagoner Show picture and song album, we'd like to tell you right quickly how you can get your copy by sending 50 cents to Porter Wagoner, Box 404. That's Porter Wagoner, Box 404 in Nashville, Tennessee, and we'll do our best to get you one out real soon. Thank you.
Thank you, Don. There's been so many, many thousands of folks wrote and ordered our book and told us how much they enjoyed sitting and watching the show and kind of turning over to the certain folks' page who was on there. I want to do a song for you now that I've had many, many requests to do, and I want to thank you for requesting this one because it's certainly a personal favorite of mine, too. Title, Be Careful of Stones That You Throw. Gossip, not flowers, she had on her mind. This is what I heard my neighbor say. You know that girl that lives down the street? Why, she ought to be run from our midst. She drinks and she talks quite a lot, but she knows not to speak to my child or to me. My neighbor then smiled, and I thought, a tongue can accuse and carry bad news. The seeds of distrust it will sow, but unless you've made no mistakes in your life, be careful of stones that you throw. A car speeded by, and the screaming of brakes, a sound that made my blood chill. My neighbor's one child had been pulled from the path and saved by a girl lying still. The child was unhurt, and my neighbor cried out, oh, who was that brave girl so sweet? I covered the crushed, broken body and said, that's the bad girl that lived down the street.
What tongue can accuse and carry bad news? The seeds of distrust it will sow, but unless you've made no mistakes in your life, be careful of stones that you throw.
Stonewall, one of your favorite songs that you've recorded, I believe, of all of us on the show. I'm sure this has been a big record, too. It's called Don't Be Angry. It's one of your own numbers that you wrote.
I do appreciate you fellas liking this recorder. It's a ballad song, and I'm kindly prejudiced, I guess, to the ballads, and we enjoy them a lot more than we do some of the up-tempo things. Of course, we have to do all the things, but we like to do these kinds. We like to sing.
Bring her pretty part of the folks.
Darling, if I fail to understand all your little whims and wishes all the time, just to remember that I'm dumb, I guess, like any foolish man, and my head lays sort of foggy 'cause you're mine. Well, I recall the first time that I flirted with you, dear, when I joked
not yet know, and time alone will tell. But in the meantime, I'll keep loving you with all my heart and soul, and pray God to let it last if it's His will. So don't be angry with me, darling, if I fail to understand all your little whims and wishes all the time. Just remember that I'm dumb, I guess, like any foolish man, and my head stays sort of foggy 'cause you're mine.
Thank you, man. Real great job. Neighbors, that's just about it for today. Thanks a lot to Stonewall Jackson for being with us, Miss Norma King, all the wagon masters. If you enjoyed yourself, join us again next time. So long, everybody.
This has been the Porter Wagoner Show, a half hour of good country music and fun, brought to you from the home of the Grand Ole Opry. Thank you.